Suliman. I have come here to speak to Hannah Cooper, who's the director of the Scottish Learning Disabilities Observatory. Hello there, Hannah.
Hi, Mo.
Can you give us a bit of the background of the observatory?
Yes, thanks. The Scottish Government want to reduce the health inequalities that people with learning disabilities face. That's why the big bosses at government have set up the observatory.
What is an observatory?
The observatory is here to improve things for people with learning disabilities. It will find out about their health problems. It will find out how good or how poor healthcare is. It will find out the causes for this. And it will start to find solutions to improve things for people with learning disabilities and will check how this changes over time. This should help the Scottish Government, and it should also help staff who provide health, social and support services to get it right for people with learning disabilities.
Why do we need a Scottish Learning Disabilities Observatory?
Because we want to make Scotland a fairer and a healthier place for everyone, and this includes everyone with learning disabilities and also their families too. Research shows that people with learning disabilities have poorer health than other people. The Keys to Life, that's the Scottish Government's learning disability strategy, and also the Minister for Public Health have said that it's not right that people with learning disabilities die at a younger age than other people. We must change this. The Scottish Learning Disabilities Observatory will try to find ways to change this and will let people know.
How can people get involved?
Yes, please get involved. You can give us your contact details and we will send you our newsletters and other information. You can check out this website at any time. We also have a Facebook page, or you can phone, email or tweet us.
Thank you, Anna, for your time. Have a nice day.
Thanks, Mo. You're welcome.